Do you want to attach your Raspberries to DIN rails, walls, or anywhere else you need? Try MaticBox. MaticBox is a specially designed Raspberry Pi case with a universal base which is used to attach your Raspberry to different locations such as DIN rails, walls, or even more places with zip ties. You can easily mount the base onto a DIN rail with a simple press and click. Then you can slide your Raspberry Pi onto the universal base. You can also use a screwdriver to release the DIN rail locking tab. When you want to remove your Raspberry from the DIN rail, you can take the whole assembly with you or only the MaticBox. The 8 small slots on the universal base lets you use zip ties to affix your case anywhere you please. As you can see, once you securely fasten the base with the zip ties, you can attach and detach the Raspberry Pi case without needing to remove the base. Another option to mount your Raspberry Pi is to screw to a surface using the 4 holes on the base. And as previously mentioned, you can attach and detach the Raspberry Pi case without needing to remove the base. Provided with the case is a slim and a tall lid. The tall lid is specially designed to house add-on hats and automation boards for your Raspberry. The opening on the back of the lid can be fully closed with the provided cover. The cover can also be cut along the channels to partially close the opening based on the configuration of the connectors on your extension boards or hats. The cover allows you to keep your MaticBox case looking clean and organized. MaticBox provides you with the ability to stack multiple cases together, providing you with a compact and handy cluster. You can even stack Raspberry Pi 4 and Raspberry Pi 3 MaticBox cases together. Additionally, you can still mount MaticBox clusters to wherever the universal base is attached. MaticBox is not only very versatile in its capabilities, but also very stylish, so you can proudly display it on your desk.